spanning the globe.
This is my son Clay. He's my cameraman. We've been out in the woods for a while trying to find snakes. It's February, about 73 degrees, year 2009, and it's a good time for snakes to be out prowling. They're coming out of their dens, and we're going to see if we can't find some today. So we've been looking all day, haven't found none yet, but hopefully pretty soon we're going to find some. Clay, I'll let you take the camera, and I'll keep looking.
Right behind you. I think I see one. Right behind you.
Right there?
Yeah.
You got me in the picture too? You got me?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, well, this is your yellow rat snake. He's a feisty little one. See, they do strike. They do like to strike, as you can tell. They can grow up to about, I'm not worried about it. I've never been bitten by a venomous snake or a non-venomous snake. So, you got the camera on me, Andy? But, if I have to keep my cameraman going, because he's getting paid by the hour. So, what we're trying to do is what we wanted to see. It's February, it's unusual. Like I said, it's 73 degrees. He's out hunting, prowling. Usually he's nocturnal at night time. Likes to stay at night. Hunt mice, rats, small eggs, birds, and all sorts of other kind of creatures. He does like to strike. He likes to come right after you too. Got him right here. Whoa! That can't be wrong. And he's trying. He's very much of a constrictor. He climbs trees. So that's the way he kills his prey, by climbing trees. And what I'm trying to do is try and be one with him. I'm trying to calm him down. He's not wanting to get calmed down too much. He's struck at me again. It's okay. Everything's okay. Kind of just let him know that he's alright. Not gonna hurt you, buddy. It's a beautiful snake. People kill these things and don't realize that all the rats, mice and everything that they take care of, getting in these briars. I was trying to.
You need the camera case?
No, you keep that.
Okay.
I'm watching him in my hand at the same time. Keep an eye on. And what I'm trying to do is kind of close her up too, so you can see. Okay.
head. See? It's got round pupils. And
I think he kind of likes me. What do you think? He's looking his tongue at me. Or does he think I'm food? No, I'm too deep for food.
But he's enjoying that. Not much. I'd like to see if he can open his mouth, but he's not going to open his mouth. But what we'll do, we're going to let him go so he can go off and do his business. And found him in a power line right away, so my cameraman will get the shot right. He's 10 years old, so he's still learning.
Same age.
And we're gonna let him go and just kind of smooth off there. Real close to me. He can strike at me any second, but he's not in a defensive mode. He's just wanting to get away. And man, whoa! Hey, man, we found a snake, boy.
Yeah. Better than nothing.
Yeah. So anyhow, now he's getting back into the defensive mode. You can see he's following my hand. He's watching. And boy, he's wanting to come right between my legs. I don't know if I like that or not. We'll just let him go. Push the button.
The end, that's all, folks.